the likes of the seven. GRV Vicbred, Maiden Series Heat 2, Greenlight and Lure, favourites the three, and racing. Poor start there from Dundee Raider, missed it by about four, and the Wellback Compliance first out leads a length and a half, and Namet being followed by Runaway Miss, and then Speak Up, and further back on the field, Klaus, a long way back on the field, Dundee Raider, and Golden Goes dropping out of it towards the bend, Compliance out by about three over Namet, trying hard there, Runaway Miss to the outside, and then Speak Up, but down the straight, the Wellback Compliance, not for catching by about five, second, I think it's Namet, from Runaway Miss, and close up there was Speak Up, and further back on the field then Dundee Raider, and towards the end we had the likes of Klaus and also Golden Go. It's three and a photo, and gee, that's a very fast run, 25.01. Righto, so they're running some sizzling times, and that's not a bad debut, is it? Compliance. Karen Pitt was backed, what was it, 5 into 2.30 the money, I think I mentioned.